been idling now for about 15 minutes. Fixed the radiator. Oil pressure's good. Temperature's good.
O2 sensor light's on. Take care of that. I just hit the emergency brake. The reason why that light's on.